I'm holding you hostage, nerd.
I don't. You're really bad at your job, and you narrate everything.
By the looks of it, there's a prison cell.
I can't fit through. I'm hoping to not be. Well, no, you're not Piggy. Hey, guy.
Huh.
Going to get through there, so then if.
Here. I want you, sir, purple boy, because you, we sense power in you, but you use it to force power upon us.
And pink boy or guy or whatever, we have you here because we could use an extra sacrifice. You take the power if you open the cell.
Okay. I'm going to open the cell for you. Don't open the cell for me.
Now you can escape, pimp guy. Wait. I need to escape, sorry. What's going on? I cost a man by 20. You come out.
I'm coming, big guy.
Why do you think he's coming to himself? I think he's just stupid. Like, you don't even know a potato clock is not even real. You think you can power a clock with potato? I heard him say it once, and then I farted so hard
that I kind of flew up 2 feet in the air, but I can't fly anyway. So,
yeah, I'm smart. Yes, you're really smart. Now we need to go get them.
Okay.